good game 50 minutes today, but it's not enough against Spain. Against Norway and Ungarn we play good, but still we can do better. So yeah, we have to hope that Norway win, that we have 2 points instead of one. And then we will see with the next games.
I feel good, no? I think. And in 2 or 3 days, I think that I'm okay. I want to be 100% because the lesson is for 1 month, no? And I want to be 100% for to play.
We want to go to semi-final. That's no question. I think we have team to beat all the teams in the other group. It will be difficult, but it's possible. So we are aiming there.
Yes. I want to be, you know, first of all, I want to play, and after we are going to go step by step, and I hope to be in semi-finals, and after maybe in the final.
I think they have chance, still have chance. They have one game tomorrow, and I saw a game yesterday against France, and I think it's not over. They can win next 4 games, so they have to keep on fighting. Grammy Rasim.
I want they win to Russia, no? And they are in the second round.